Children have drowned in a swimming pool at their home in Mbalala Mukono district. According to police, the bodies of the children have been retrieved and taken to Mulago Hospital for post-mortem. The incident happened at about 5 p.m. while the parents were away. We'll give you more details on that story later on.